Yeah, money.
How's it going? How's everybody doing? First, I can't wait.
It's gonna be brilliant.
Caught this chat out, so I'm looking over here. I'm actually looking, trying to look at you guys, gals.
I just hope I remember what's what. I have a reference.
I'm good.
All right, get this party started.
Yeah, so if you guys didn't see the title, we're going to do a hot glue and gold leaf Marilyn Monroe portrait. It's going to be one of it'll be just like a basic shadows of Marilyn Monroe, basically. So it's not going to be like super detailed. Okay, Bowie.
It's a vector, right?
Yeah. So.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. We're going to get into it. Come right back. Bye. Cameras on you as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
Should I do that guy about our new intro yet?
I asked him and he's like, oh yeah, just been real busy. So I need to hit him up now because I haven't done it in about a week. So
it's time.
It's definitely time.
Alright, you guys. So if you caught the guitar piece that we did, then you already saw this basically go down. Maybe you can explain to them a little bit about what goes on, D.
So what she's doing, I love Marilyn, this is going to be awesome. What's up, toot toot toot? Can I get a hi, yeah?
No, you can't. The answer's no.
Oh, yeah, we're using that new easel. We used it today. We went live on TikTok and got about 120 people watching, which was a record for me. And we used the easel on that as well. It's amazing, like, how amazing it can be putting your piece of artwork, painting it up, and being able just to lay it flat in the same area without having to clear an area off.
Yeah.
So what she's doing is, we already put the image down, and what she's doing is basically filling in the shadow parts of her face to make an image with hot glue. And she doesn't need to rush or anything. She's gonna do all the detail, all the face with the hot glue. And basically, she can just start right after adding the gold leaf because it's pretty sticky already. Like even when you're done with it, it's pretty sticky until probably, I don't know, a couple hours later. But if it does, if you're doing something like this and it does cool down, just hit it with the heat gun and that'll don't liquefy it, but just hit it with a little heat gun and then put your gold leaf over it and it'll work just fine.
I will say it's probably best to use a lava gun because then your hot glue will be so hot that it just lays very smooth. You won't have any ridges if your hot glue gets super hot.
We went live around 12 today on TikTok, and it was just, I was just recording, and Erica was like, let's go live on TikTok, so, because I was airbrushing the teeth of the lip piece that she was doing. Bowie, why do you have to lick my hand when I'm just sitting here? Why don't you go to sleep? Go to sleep.
No.
You need to comb your hair, bro. He is laying all over this thing. My first time in ages, I've caught you live. Well, welcome back, Liz. And if you're new to this channel, if you're just popping in, please say hi. Please let us know where you're watching from. And if you have a question, ask. Feel free to ask. Everybody started at one point not knowing anything. Science. So ask away. I'm Jeff. That's Erica. This is Bowie. He is the security. Are you security today? Who's here? Bowie. Oh boy. Oh boy. Security is on it. Oh. All right, that's enough. And so we are Artists Till Death. We go live just about every single day. Sometimes early, sometimes same time, normally 6 p.m. On Tuesdays, we go live at 2 p.m. Saturdays and Sundays, it's a hit or miss. But I know you guys got stuff to do, so you don't got to worry about catching us live. Get your artwork done, get your projects done. Just relax. Yeah, what's up with that? 10 likes? 34 people watching? Come on. She just joined. She is using iRobi battery, Ryobi?
Yeah.
Battery operated glue gun that turns into lava. It's a very hot glue gun.
I wish I could remember what that one guy called it. I'm pretty sure he called it like lava glue or something.
Hot. It was something like redundant. Like he said it, and I was like, "What did he just say?" I don't remember. It was hilarious though. So yeah, she's just laying down there, and you can tell that it gets so hot that it's. It like melts the other glue. Like if she lays down some glue and then goes near that, it blends it all together. So it doesn't look like just big clumps of glue. It looks like just one big piece of glue from here. Let's see if we can zoom you guys in a little bit.
I'm trying to do these little bitty bits first.
Yeah, get in there and get the little stuff. Hello, Sue. Welcome, everybody. Like I said, if you're new, say hi. Let us know where you're from. Don't be shy. If you're from TikTok, let me know you're from TikTok. And if you haven't seen our TikTok, that would be my air compressor. It's Artists Tell Death as well. Mitch gave us what today? He gave us a
bullseye and a crown?
A bullseye and a crown on TikTok. Pretty sure that's...
I don't even know what that means, but so I'll just check it.
Some points, which is really cool. Who said you can't make money off?
And I'm pretty sure we made like $1.27.
$1.30. Probably $2. Who knows?
Spend it on one place.
Ramona, you are not lying. She says hot glue is very painful.
Not a joke.
I started a job when I worked for this record company here in Dallas called Tower Records. And they put me to work in their little art room. It was like, make this thing, and then we'll come back a couple hours. 5 minutes in, I put 3 dots of glue down. Not thinking, look away, put my hand directly in the dots. Pick my hand up, and the piece of foam board that the glue dots were on stuck to my hand. I felt like I felt like Jim Carrey on Ace Ventura Part 2 when he's like, when he
has got the things in his legs.
Yeah, he has this sword or the
spears
in his leg from Tommy Davidson. Oh my God! And I told the guy, I said, I showed him. I said, I literally just did this. I'm gonna try to finish this with one hand.
Basically, you need adult supervision. Is that what you told him?
Pretty much. Just to let you guys see kind of how big this piece is. This is how big she's working on it here.
It's a 30-inch round.
Oh yeah, it's a 30-inch round. I think I'm going to turn this around.
Will you tell them what a vector is? Like, what is it to do the dark part?
So can a 3D pen. Oh yeah, the 3D pens get pretty hot, huh? I've never used a 3D pen. It looks fun, though. Evelyn says Orlando. How's the weather over there, Evelyn? It's got to be nice.
Okay, I'm sure.
I know you're just chilling on the patio somewhere. Kim May says, I like that size.
I'm definitely a fan.
I'm going to leave that one up to you guys there. Kim May just threw you guys a softball.
When you guys see me bring that stick in to do something on this, it's because I'm trying to put the hot glue I'm trying to make it a point.
Christine with a K, just got one for my B-Day, can't wait to work with it. HD, DH,
DHD.
DHD, can't believe my memory. Is your wedding coming up soon? It is.
I wasn't supposed to tell anybody. Just getting more and
it's
more
freaking cold about. Over here. We're getting ready to freeze this weekend.
Evelyn said that. What is
in
freeze?
In Orlando? Mean? What is freeze? Like 60 degrees? We've had crappy weather here in Florida the last couple of days.
So like not 70? 68? I like a little bit of smooth glue, but if you want some kind of a texture, then get a cheaper hot glue gun that doesn't turn to like lava. I got a really cheap glue that's actually turning milky. that's perfectly fine because I'm going to cover it in gold leaf. Just make sure you have glue. See how the glue is white right here? See, it's white?
Yeah.
It will be white once, I mean, that's what it looks like cold. So if you start with a hot glue stick that's clear, it'll end up clear.
Do you want?
No. This is fine, I just wanted to tell people about that.
We have plenty of glue sticks. This is the thing, we have used so many though.
Whew. I have a box of them right here. A case, if you will.
Here's a Gorilla Glue. Oh, these are those little tiny ones anyway. Damn, we need to get some more glue. Oh, here's some. You have the long ones?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Wow.
You got them to do that.
No, like 30s. Oh, well, yeah.
Geode.
Libby, you can get that glue gun at Home Depot. Or you can order it off Amazon.
Using our link in the description.
See? Heidi, I thought you were going to say all the kids in kindergarten learned a new curse word. She goes, I had a hot glue gun drip on my knee once. I was teaching kindergarten. Oh my God. I wanted to scream.
I feel like you probably
What's up, Carol?
Teach people a new curse word. The churin.
There's a Carol and a Carl. Is that? No. I need to draw the picture on beforehand to start to work. Is that how to say that? Well, there's a Carol, C-A-R-O-L.
That's Carol.
And then C-A-R-O-L-E.
That's also Carol.
Oh, okay. I was like, Carol? Carl? What? I need something to drink, you guys. We projected up. We just found a black and white image of it. And, because what you want on something like this, you want it to be one line only. You don't want to sketch it and erase because that black paint, I just used regular house paint. And if you erase on that, you can see the lines, the erase lines. So I got the image already, projected up, and just traced the lines real carefully and didn't chicken scratch it, just kind of smoothly traced it. Because you don't want any lines to show. Have you touched that glue that's been... It's dry. Is it still sticky?
I have no idea. I haven't tried it. It's a little bit of tack.
Yeah. Libby says I'm ready for a vacation south. Libby, it's Marilyn Monroe. Thank you, Pamela.
We'll be able to tell who it is in a bit.
Is that a troll? It's in, what is that? It looks like Russian? I don't know.
Are you guys
on it? Pamela's in here. Kim's in here.
A lot of times Clara will put it in a...
Emma. We are going on a cruise in 4 days, but I'm not counting. 4 days and 23 hours. It's cold here too. Thank you, Kim. Christine with a K, I've used a projector pretty much my whole career. I'm not afraid to tell people. My mom named me after Carol Lombard. You know, I love, love, love painting Carol Lombard.
You've done a lot of her.
Apparently, she was very silly. And pitch for the girls' team, from what I understand. But that was like one of my first, like, Marlene Dietrich, Carol Lombard, and Hedy Lamarr were some of the first old silver screen actresses that I painted that I got really good at painting. I love doing that big, it's just straight black and white, solid, hardcore shadows. That was in my computer projector out of a flashlight cardboard box. Well, look at Kim May, the science gal. Kim Nye, the science gal. It doesn't sound right. It just doesn't roll off the tongue.
It just doesn't. But we know what you mean. So I see you squiggle through a line.
Yeah, just fill all that in. It's just one big piece.
Okay.
Yeah. What's up, JJ? Melissa Elliott. Not sure if you answered this question. So even when the glue cools, you're still able to cover the gold leaf and have a smooth finish. Yeah, that's what I was asking her earlier, because this is a different glue, but it's still tacky enough that if you notice, if you used silver leaf or gold leaf, it's so fine and delicate that it'll stick to anything with a tiny tackiness to it. And even if it doesn't, even if it cools down completely, you can still hit it with a heat gun just to heat it up a little bit. Kim May took it back to like Da Vinci days. Like they used basically a piece of mirror and a magnifying glass. That's what they used that. And a big, a stand in, a room-sized box to make their projectors. I use a projector because, man, I want to get that proportion right. I don't want to look off. I don't want it to look wonky. And I tell people all day it's not cheating. I don't care if you call it cheating. Do what you want.
The thing.
I use it. I work smarter, not harder. Yeah. It's a lot faster.
You got a lot of stuff to do.
This
makes no sense.
Projection is old as art. That's true.
Mess up Marilyn's brows.
There's a projector. You can get the projector I got. It's a digital projector. It just hooks up to your laptop. It was like $240, I think. Maybe $200 on Amazon. And it's a good projector. And you could watch movies with it. Like, it's a good quality HD projector. I used to have... I actually think I still have it. Somewhere... Maybe I let somebody use that. It was a artiscope projector that you put a piece of paper on. There's a glass top to it. You just lay down your image.
Miguel has it.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure Miguel has it. It's nice. Let me look at the name of this one. I like this one because you don't have to print out pictures. My other one that I had, you had to print out pictures. It is... What does that say on the front of there? Vankyo. V-A-N-K-Y-O. Comes with a little remote control. Vankyo. Oh yeah, nice. And if you have a small room and you get a projector, these are a little more expensive, but it's something called a short throw, which means you could put it on the floor 2 feet in front of your wall and it make your image humongous. And all you do is just move it back just to make the image bigger. Other projectors, you have to get kind of, you know, you really have to get far away from the wall, your surface that you're painting on. Thank you, Vamp. Vamp strikes from the shadows. Easy. Look at this. It looks like you cut something out and then just laid it down. Oh yeah, this is like, it's still tacky. Mm-hmm. Like even back here, you can run your hand over it, and if a piece of gold leaf touches that, it's sticking to it.
For a real quick second, I thought I filled in the wrong thing. It's okay, bud. It's just your dad.
Those wrenches are hot tonight. We appreciate hitting that like button, you guys. If you haven't hit it, please do. That lets YouTube know that you guys are enjoying this. Especially you guys talking. That's what they love too, when you're interacting The happy faces, the claps, the likes, the all the emojis. They like all that. Whack-a-Troll is my favorite game.
That was a carnival game. My mod would be like blacklisted from playing. Too good at Whack-a-Troll.
Well, it's just sometimes we go live and some people can't make it, so we have to bequeath the wrench to somebody sometimes, so that's why. And then sometimes everybody's in. Somebody says, afterthought of just resin testing, ? Evelyn.
I want to do another review because I went back and watched one of just resin's test of that resin, their own resin, and it's hot in Perth right now. Not even Perth, in Australia as a whole. And it did awesome things, so I'm gonna give it another review.
Susan asks, how are the cats? Haven't seen them lately. They're good. They've been fighting lately. I don't know if it's one of them. I don't know if it's two of them. I think it's Boy Cat, which is Pugsley, controlling Wednesday. I'm not sure. It gets really loud and scary. Like, it sounds like just two random cats fighting in the alley, but in your front room.
It's true.
Word of the day, bequeath.
That.
I have six cats. I know all about cat fights. Oh my gosh. It's crazy because you don't see Boy Cat all day. I don't know. He goes to sleep somewhere. You would think that he leaves the house and like goes, runs around downtown.
I think he does.
And then it's time to go to bed and it's just all in your face in bed. Like straight to your face. Girl cat just kind of walks around with a little belly, hangs out, meows at you every now and again.
To let you know, excuse me, you should be petting me right now.
Well, Pugsley and Wednesday do try to kill each other frequently, right? That's funny.
That is a great, like,
that is
connection there. Maybe we just curse them.
Do you want me to get a box and put that up a little higher?
No, I'm almost done with it. Then we'd have to rearrange cameras and stuff. I think so.
I see your six cats and raise you three daughters. Cat fights aplenty. Welcome, Trisha.
Is that going to be the highest bid of the worst fights?
Right.
Three daughters.
Did reach out also to test it. We'll see if they respond.
What?
Do you think painting with melted wax and a skewer would be easier? What?
Isn't that encaustic?
Arlene asked, do you think painting with melted wax and a skewer? I don't know. I don't know how that would... I don't know. That's,
I'm not sure which would hurt more if I accidentally got it on myself.
Chloe, welcome.
Why did they say Billy welcome? Like...
Laura, it is cold here. It is... It's not as cold as everybody else, but it's chilly. It was 46 today, but it was sunny. So it was probably warm if you walked out and...
Nope.
And there was sunlight. Tomorrow's going to be 53. Oh my gosh, Monday is going to be 70% chance of rain here.
Not a problem.
Well, it is if we drive in it.
Well, we're gonna be here driving.
Oh yeah. Woo! There's a dirty little storm up in Oklahoma right now. That was past us. It did break 20 today. Woo!
You win. Tune in tomorrow for the next forecast.
Wax is way too fragile. Yeah, that's what I figured. And, I mean, I'm sure that it would stick to, babe, you have to fill in that whole spot.
I know.
Oh.
I outlined it first.
Oh, okay. Well... I wonder if that really, that might be too much.
It's too much.
To fill that all in? Like, I don't...
And it's so hot that it just...
I wonder if I could just take like a heat gun and heat up and just sit here. Do like old days. Do like wax.
Probably
could. I wonder if that would work.
I mean, if you want to, I don't want to try that, but if you want to smooth things out or try to get them to blob out more.
Try to get you guys a little closer to the action.
talking to someone?
Em says, nope, nope, I will not buy this. Nope, 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 not a no.
Surprised you haven't already started one. Oh yeah, I forgot you were busy. I feel like this is probably what pastry people feel like when they like fill cookies with that royal ice cream. And then they have to use a toothpick to fill it.
I was gonna say, I wonder if I can like use these guys to.
You have to go so quickly.
Erica, do you think that that one has to have a super hot gun to do this? A regular one would work. This is just using a battery operated one is good, so you don't have to mess with the cord, and it's pretty industrial. So there's a lot of glue that comes out at once. So if you had a regular one, like one of the small glue guns, she would probably still be on the first parts of this.
Also, because this one gets hotter, it's going to lay smoother. The little,
yeah,
like dollar store ones, I have one. I use it probably more often than I use this one. But I'm using this one specifically because it does put out more glue and it does get hotter. If you wanted to, you could go ahead and start the
I'm wondering if we could just maybe go like make it to where it's just okay, that's hot. I didn't know that was new.
Lava gun.
Just because that's gonna be like a whole.
I mean, do you? Found him.
Yeah.
Boy Cat's like, oh, I heard you got gold leaf. And you're gonna mess stuff up. I mean, supervise.
Hey, Boy Cat. They were just asking about you.
You noticed we call him Boy Cat.
Did you just wake up from your nap?
You did. This is the Pugsinator. Say hi. Let you guys forget about me, and then all of a sudden, like, come from the ceiling.
Drops in.
That was the longest he's ever let me hold him. Smooth out as much. Could you reheat it and it will with a heat gun to smooth it? I don't see why not. You just kind of warm that up in that area, just gradually put your heat gun on it, take it away, put it on, take it away, and I'm sure it'll heat it up to smooth it out. I would try that. Babe, that's her nose.
I know! That was also my finger. I tried to wait. I don't even know how I did that. It's not a good time.
So we have. Yeah, maybe you could just use your pliers to get the little. These little lines out.
Definitely gonna blister.
Yeah, that stuff will leave a mark, that's for sure.
Are you starting to bubble?
What's that?
The tip of my finger.
Oh yeah. Mm. Lava Java. Thanks, Ray Orby. What is it called?
Ryobi.
Ryobi.
You know who you are.
We also had your drill that just went out.
It caught fire.
It was sparking. I was putting up the snowboards the other day, and it literally were sparks were coming out of the side. We've had it for about 3 years, so maybe four. And the battery just wore out on this. Luckily, when I went and bought a new drill, it came with a charger and a battery that we could put over here. Cold water, Erica.
I don't have time for cold water.
Susan, we pretty much made this up. She was going to use a glue pen. Basically, a paint pen with glue in it for like geodes and coasters. And I was like, why don't you just take the glue gun and draw it out on there for that guitar tree reflection thing she did?
Well, I was going to use
hot glue. And it worked.
Huh? I was already going to use hot glue, but you said don't use.
Oh, she was going to use hot glue.
Yeah, but you said, why are you bothering the sticky pen? It should be still sticky.
That's right. She was already doing it. It wasn't my idea. I almost took credit for that, didn't I? What? Whoop, whoop. My cat is just not facing us right now. It's like, oh, yeah, let's see. You know your name. He knows two names. Well, it lasts an hour. That battery. Is it hurting like a momo?
It is.
You want me to finish this? Silicone protectors you can get so you don't burn your fingers.
No, I'm pretty sure Jay just gave me a bunch.
What are you so licky for? Just licky, licky. Just licky, licky Bowie pants. Uh-oh, error. YouTube is not receiving enough video to maintain smooth stream. What? It says it's still alive and we're still good. Alright, boy cat, you need to. Now you're. How are you getting nosy right now?
Because he gets that way every time we do it.
He just wants to sit here. You just want to be up here? You want to go sit over with Bowie? Come here. You go sit with your brother Bowie. There you go. Just sit down. Have a seat.
I was like, I'm not a Buddha. Maybe I'm a little. I'm gonna wash my hair tonight, but the way I wash my hair with hot water is all set up. Not gonna happen. Will you wash my hair for me?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
I think so, because it's very, you know, that's her chin, this is a shadow, and it follows it. It's not like it's a straight line, or, you know, if anything, it's just going to be a big, it'll just be a big chunk of gold.
This turn back into lava.
should be.
Put a curl in there. I feel like this would glow in the dark from how like milky colored it is. Going a little fast on some of this, so the hot blue is not getting up to full potential lava. So we may have to hit it with some heat just to blend in some parts, I think. I bet I could do a layered piece and like use that as a technique to get some depth.
Art by Sparkle, welcome.
Howdy do.
Chloe, nope. No, sir.
That's enough.
No, sir.
Probably just tutor. Don't be mean to tutor.
Rat-a-tat tutor. Be sweet.
Chloe, enough. I think I'm pushing it out too fast.
Oh.
And so it's not getting up to lava temp.
I see. I think itself, it like generates so much heat that it levels itself out.
Only if I let it get up to temperature. This string is messing up my perfect mold.
Well, I had some
tweezers
here.
Well, you can tell for sure if you go over a white one, a white bit, and if it goes clear.
sirree.
I mean, I could probably hide it because all this was hair. I could probably do more of this. Make it stringy. Can you keep this up and melt it back in? So you're okay.
You know what would be really cool is if you did this, lean it up upright and just let it drip in spots.
Yeah. Not on this one obviously because we don't have that kind of real estate, but for sure.
Yeah.
You get this lip.
There's just a lot of, like there's some paint there, so I don't want to burn the paint.
Like, I've been waiting to bark at you.
Sup, toot-toot. $1.49. What's up, Vamp? Thank you very much.
Do you think you can wear that's clear?
Because it's still hot. This is the coolest one.
Would you ever try that 3D look over a wave?
I could see it over a wave. Get it, Bowie. Oh, he's playing with Boyka. Right.
No, Boyka's right.
He's just playing solo. The loose gold. I wouldn't recommend the, what is it, the, what's it called when it's stuck to the thing? Boycat, do not. He thinks he owns all gold leaf in the world, somehow. Why, boycat? Just go. Good, just go. Go lay down. There are like a couple of sharks circling. Sitting under, I don't know if you guys can see him, he is right under, well, the easel, just like, I will wait.
You guys can see, this stuff is so delicate. Like, you literally can't breathe on it, because it will move.
It's like, show me how you did that one more time and aim down here. Okay, make sure you're getting it all the way around. Can I share with you more than that one? We're just laying it down right now, and then we'll go in and we'll dust it with a brush to varnish it in, but it's not really varnishing it in, but I don't know another better word to describe what it is that we do. Do you have better words?
Buy gold leaf if you can, just buy a lot, because you don't want to skimp on this. You definitely don't want to try to make it last. Like, you definitely want it, you want to cover it, you don't have to worry about taking little pieces and put it down, smush it, go to the next spot. If you can use some pieces, that's awesome. But you definitely want to be very generous so that you know that it's covering everything.
Relax, buddy. No, you're fine. If you guys are asking any questions, we'll be getting to those as soon as we can. Two. I know you're filming, but I don't know what it was for. So if you want to tell them what it is, I'm just a friendly reminder. Look at them. Just laying in wait. And so if anything doesn't stick well, I'll just take the sticky pen and just patch those areas.
Or just hit it with a heat gun.
Hit it with a hi-hat?
Then definitely work. No, sir. Don't even think about it.
I'm telling you, our cats are addicted to gold leaf. Hi, Bobos. You can't come up here, but you're precious. I'm watching you, boy cat. It's like, would you even notice if I jumped right on top of what you're working on? Answer yes, but yeah.
What I like to use for this part is one of those kind of crappy brushes that you get at Michael's. They're like, where are they at? They're like, it just says China on them. No disrespect, China, but they're just... I think it's to put glue down or maybe just a stipple, stuff like that. I'm not for sure, but these are perfect for this because they're not rough, but they're not a soft bristle, so it pushes it down. It doesn't scratch it, but then if you notice, it takes it away. It takes it right off of the edge of it. And if there's a part that's missing it, this will catch it.
Just a moment. Girl cat? Thank you. I'm trying to get all up into the nooks and crannies, if you will. So we already know that we're not going to attempt to vacuum the gold leaf. We made it last time. It didn't really work. Does anyone else's cats chase gold leaf? Can't be just us. Yeah, totally agree. heat it after we get all these other big pieces done.
No, sir.
This looks like someone melted a bar of gold and just let it drip onto a canvas. Get into questions, but we'll answer all of them in just a moment. So trying to get all this gold on before things continue to dry and the glue gets cold. Also, Tudor's here putting orders out, so if you guys have any questions about any of that, he's here.
No one's asking questions right now. They're talking to
them. They're talking to Vamp? Vamp's not in the shadows? That could be a theory. What Vamp does in the shadows? Bowie, what is it? Why aren't you putting all that, this, and here?
Why am I what?
Why aren't you putting all of this?
Because I can't pick it up with this. It doesn't, it just moves it. It won't pick it up.
You also really don't want to use too rough of a bristle brush on, well, you don't want to use it on gold because it'll tarnish it, but also, if you're on a flat black surface, you can scuff it.
What? Thank you. I Trisha. Thank you very much.
Oh gosh.
Full of glitter.
Really appreciate that, Trisha. Thank you so very much.
This thing is clogged in that glitter from today. I totally forgot about that.
We're cleaning out our countertop vacuum.
No, all we need is just a new, these are so filthy. Filter, I don't know what kind this is, so I don't know where to get any filters from this.
I'm almost 100% sure that you find it on Amazon since that came from Amazon.
Don't use crappy glue.
Dust over mold. You don't have to be too particular with this because we're going to add more gold.
It does look like liquid, like. I definitely think we should put the gold down.
Yeah.
As we go, definitely.
Alright, so.
Or use, you know, not so cheap
glue. Okay. If you want to heat some of those bits over there.
That's gonna look like.
Doing this because I not have two people working at one time?
That's definitely gonna work. Like, super easy. Hold on. Let me just. Like, you don't even have to hit it for a long time. Yeah, don't. I tell you, don't. You don't have to.
Like you said,
let's do it
first.
And
for watching our candid live. Definitely, if you guys are doing this at home, just reheat areas that have been setting for a while. Which I guess is a plus to having glue, that's a little bit cheaper.
that may be going that the white. That way you know what gradient you need to overheat. Yeah. Just about.
He's just looking up here.
Thank you. Don't even think about it.
Casey Coleman, hey, I sent you a DM. I need to get a quote for a marble kind of floor like what you did, about 5,000 square feet.
Yeah, well, I get it. I give you a quote.
That up?
No. I just need to see.
We're just in here chatting away. Somebody just asked us about a 5,000 square foot floor. Manamana said, so you don't have to wait for the tacky pin to get tacky, the sticky pin to get tacky.
Sticky pen's pretty quick.
It dries
dry.
Pretty quick. It's pretty hot in here. Especially with this heat gun going. But you probably could wait, but then it dries clear so you don't know where you've put it. I did see some pinstriper guys on TikTok. But I guess it depends on what color leaf you're doing. But if you put like a little bit of paint, like not paint, but like a tint in your sizing, like if you have the Mona Lisa brand, if you put a little bit of color in there, then you could see where it dries, like where you've put it. We have an awesome donation above. I can't see that. All I see is just Will's chat for here. Oh, Leopold, thank you very much.
99.
Hey.
Thank you very much.
I very much appreciate that. I'm getting picky on parts now.
Now I'm thinking it would be like good to do a gold background with black. Black gold leaf. Whatever. Because that's what's making this is like we did the shadow with gold, which we should have done the reverse, but
I mean we have colored metal leaf.
Dealing with the Trolls Vamp and all the other mods. We appreciate you guys.
I'm just going to clean this up a little bit and we'll give you guys a final flyover.
We just traced it from a projector. We just took the image, projected it up, and just did it that way so it's nice and proportioned, and you're only tracing the lines you want to draw on. Would look good like in a dark hallway.
Are you saying that my art belongs in a dark hallway?
It's my art too. It's more yours, but yes. No. I'm just saying because of the gold.
I know.
It's like because we did the shadows in gold.
Some people's shadows shine
about all the movement, y'all. those things locked in, just kind of tighten them just a little. You don't have to do it a lot just so they don't come slamming down on you. Oh, you know what? This is all the way. Bought little wheels to put on the back of her.
On the back of the.
That's funny.
I'm not the biggest fan of that particular laugh.
It's
good. She got stung by a bee. Right?
She got stung by a bee. I got stung by a wasp. Oh boy. It's just the execution. Hey, it's our first portrait.
It's my first.
And we did it in reverse, basically.
She just had a filler done, okay?
Yeah.
Let her live. She's gonna hurt forever.
Thanks, everybody. We appreciate it. So we appreciate you guys hanging out. For as long as you did, without us speaking, but you know how it goes.
I know.
Thank you, Tiffany. Thanks, everybody. Thanks for the donations. That was really sweet of you guys. We appreciate every single time y'all do that. It just goes right back into the channel so that we can do this every day for you. I love it when people, like, try to give crap to people that get donations and
why? Where?
No, it's just people that, they're just trolls, but when you do this every single day, live, maybe not on Sundays, it starts to... Stuff starts to add up. And also, that's why we have fire sales. Because of so many pieces of artwork that we have, or little tests or something. And that's basically where we do the test so you don't have to comes in. It's funny how that became something, because that's basically what we did when we first started this. Erica wanted to learn how to do it. And then teach people, so it's
Jared
all good.
Wants to know if it's a lion.
No, I don't.
It's a lion.
It's a tiger.
Get on here and show your face and
it's
tell me you said
with
that.
A really full upper lip.
I feel like there's going to be some more of stuff like this in the near future. I think it'll be fun.
Her face just looks
That's a 30-inch round.
Yeah.
Something
it's
new.
It's proportionized.
You guys go check out my TikTok. It's Artist of Death. We put two videos out on today about the big 30 by 40 lip piece that we did. Hey, let's keep open. Thanks, DHD. You guys have an awesome rest of your Wednesday night. Be kind to one another, because you never know what somebody's going through. And always remember, here at Artist Till Death Studios, we do the tests.
No one has to.
You guys have an awesome night. Bye.
I said bye.